Good morning, children. Now do the exercise of chapter Nutrition in Plant. An organism that obtains nutrients from decaying organic matter is called saprophyte. Most plants and unicellular algae are autotrophic. A total parasitic plant has no chlorophyll. The excess food in a plant is stored as starch. A light energy is converted into chemical energy during the process of photosynthesis. Rhizobium bacteria that live in roots of certain plants fix nitrogen. Now take the true statement and cross the false ones. Xylem tubes carry food to various plants' parts. False. An insectivorous plant does not make food. False. Chlorophyll helps in trapping energy from sunlight. True. A total parasitic plant has some chlorophyll. False. A partial parasitic plant cannot photosynthesize. False. Air enters a leaf, through xylem tubes. False. In your notebook, do the remember, then word meaning from the books, and then do the question answers which I have sent you in PDF form.